We got your Peaky Blinders haircut versus your tooth.
Wait, what do you mean my
prefixed
tooth?
Prefixed tooth, obviously.
The fuck does that mean?
Okay, do we need to talk about the arch in your mouth that Nancy, you had? Like,
what do you mean my tooth?
Oh, no, call Fat Nancy. Like, he finna be on your team, nigga.
Well, he just, he
the fuck?
What's the question, though? Like, what's better?
Not, just, what the fuck? Just, what? Yeah, what did you prefer? Like, if I'm seeing tooth, if I'm seeing, if I'm seeing your tooth and your haircut, I'm saying legendary-wise, I'm gonna go with your tooth.
I love how you refer to it as my tooth.
What are you talking about?
It's
my chipped tooth. Like, I had chipped teeth.
He had my shit that one time.
Yeah, I remember he had
that. I had small teeth.
He had chicklets. He got baby teeth.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, it looked like a...
Yuck mouth.
It looks like a elementary
what
room where the chairs
Missouri's
are mixed around everywhere.
Number one,
you know what
he said, hey, Missouri is number one meth heroin users or some shit. Hey.
The number one state for meth busts.
Number one state for meth busts.
Who is that? Oh. The fuck is that?
Oh, that's Faye. That's
hey,
the producer.
He's been sitting on here the whole time?
Oh, he doing all, he running all this shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, you were talking about having shit, we've been doing that, you know what I'm saying?
Oh,
we've been
shit.
On that shit, putting up the, you know what I'm saying, whatever we talking about, so the people ain't got to go do all the extra shit. So they ain't got to go Google your tooth or your haircut. Boom, Faye put it up there in the Oklahoma drill, and that's what, you know.
So I get Faye the drill. I'm,
no,
just,
I'm saying, but I'm saying that's what you were like, who the fuck is that? That's what Faye is doing right now.
Okay,
that's
okay, I got saying. You.
So, you know, he chimes in.
But what I'm trying to figure out is the criteria for deciding, like, what's trashier or, like, if I was stuck with one for the rest of my life, which one am I picking type of thing? You know what I'm saying? Like,
see,
what am I trying to pick
saying.
With the winner?
What are you deciphering?
I get what see, that, but see, I'm not even going that deep. You're going too fucking deep.
I'm not trying to go deep at all. I'm just trying to figure out how I
see,
decide.
See, you fucking up my segment now. Now I'm finna get real violent. So yeah, we're gonna go there. With one of those things you have to live with for the rest of your life. You have to keep it permanent. That bitch don't get cut ever again. That bitch stay permanent. You're gonna stay with the haircut.
I'm staying with the haircut. I'm buying the haircut.
Cause if you stay with a mouth like that, I don't know.
Yeah, that's tough. If you look back,
the only person who love you is your mama and your lady.
Yeah, exactly.
And your dad was sometime, I guess.
And you gotta respect it, cause my lady was with me before the new
That's team. What I'm saying. That's Ooh. What I was saying.